match to match. The opponent, I said, to be strong, or they are a very strong side. They won the championship last season. And so the fact that they lost 5-1 in their last one before, previous one before us, meant that there was a problem. And so we needed to find out what exactly is the problem. And I think we did that. Management did their bit. Take a Carmen did their bit, and of course, the men, the Dreams men, were fantastic on the field of play, so it worked for us. Everybody will be comfortable wherever he's been put to play or he's been asked to play. We're trying to develop a team that has confidence and will be able to do anything we ask them to do. And if you've been following us, you know that. Every now and then the team is being changed. Sometimes the personnel are the same, but positions are changed. And that is what we're doing. And fortunately for us, yesterday it worked well. Yes, there was a possibility for us to play early and holding midfield. But we're looking to win the midfield battles in the midfield. And so the fact that Lomote, who was he's been instrumental in our game, who was out of the game, there was a need for us to change and demanding him. In the sense that we need ball jugglers in the middle, and we must have one defensive minded player in the name of Asante, who normally plays centre back. And so we want to win the balls earlier and them get into our half. We want to push them as much as we can in their own half so that it's an away match and anything can happen. So we don't want the game to be played in our half, in our box. And so we did that. And I think it worked perfectly. Because the way we spoke to them, I personally went to Asante, Hayford and Aaron. We had a lot of discussion before the pre-meeting to the match. And so it worked. I'm very happy. But the guys are disciplined. Discipline, and sometimes when they are not, we have to criticize them. When they do well, we must say it. And I think big you know, work they put up, a big show, and the entire team itself. I mean, the goalkeeper was also wonderful by saving the penalty. So I'm very, very happy, and I look forward to the coming matches.